Dude, this G-Wayne 100 here. Decided to do a little bit something different on my channel. I'm usually doing sneaker reviews, which I'm going to continue to do those reviews, but I'm also going to make this day one of my dreadlock journey. If you look at my previous videos, I always had on a hat and I always tried to cover up my hair because growing my hair, that little bit of afro, I couldn't stand it. I'm so used to getting haircuts. I'm a person that typically got a haircut every 2 weeks, every 10 days or so. So that little TWA, which is teeny weeny afro from where I'm from, was really getting on my nerves. So I decided to start growing some dreadlocks. So this is going to be day one. This is actually the second time I've gotten my hair twisted. It hasn't locked yet. The young lady who was doing my hair told me that it's going to take 4 to 6 months to lock, so I'm going to make this my dreadlock journey. So as you can see, I do have my hair twisted. Took a long time. It took about 3 hours in the salon, which is definitely not my style. I definitely got tired of that. I'll turn around and let you see the back. First time I got my hair twisted, I would just go to sleep and not put anything on it. This particular time, I did put a regular stocking wave cap, whatever you want to call it, on my hair when I go to sleep, just to keep my hair from coming loose when it's time to go get it redone. So if you have dreads, or know somebody do have dreads or know anything about it, please leave some comments in the section below to kind of help me on my journey. This is something totally new to me. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoy my dread journey. I will probably do another video about the dreads in about 2 weeks, and I'll keep you guys updated on my status. Again, thank you for visiting my channel. Hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you enjoy this dread journey with me. Thanks for stopping in. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace.